would. On the best side of the island and the palm tree got you there. A godsend, a miracle, an excellent gift for a retired bear. So she saved his skin. Silver hair, electric in the sun. Warm brown eyes were his greatest feature, an awesome sight. Even though he came from ice, he was not made of stone. So she blew into his ear. Each other out, and she gave shade and protection. He was her inspiration. When it got too hot for his own good, he'd go for a swim. She birds enlightened her. The polar bear had frightened stayed in the water often, not because he explained it gets so hard. You know, polar bears need snow, and palm trees need to grow. That's where the similarities end. And only having her heart bend as he finally swam away.